we need to be light load for this. Okay, this is give me light loading, strength, intelligence. Yeah, I guess this is it. Okay. The weapon's scaling with intelligence. Descaling. Alright, we'll give it one or two goes and then I've got to jump off. Yeah, that's true. Hey, what's up, Gaz? Thank you for the follow. Nice to meet you. Yeah, there's a lot to discover in Elden Ring, Paddy. So many different things. So many items, weapons, armor. All kinds of stuff. Massive game, man. G'day, mate. Welcome. Wow, damage looking low, eh? Damage looking really low. Wait, does she dodge these or not? Oh! Oh, hold on a second. Oh, this is an interesting dynamic here, because there's a pause on the disc. Oh, wow. Okay. Very interesting. Yeah, it's not the most powerful here, to be honest with you, Crazy. We're not using like one of my powerful builds today. Honestly, this is kind of nice against it. You just gotta be patient, because it's gonna take a while. Does not doing heaps of damage, but it's actually good. Like, you'll land consistent. I think it triggers her waterfowl too. Doing this. Okay, we hit 1000 with 2? Yeah, it can add up. 1k is not bad, considering we're rune level 1. I think it's nice. You kind of expect stuff like that. I really like how it tracks her. Even when she's going for the waterfowl, it's chasing her upwards. Very nice. Yeah, that's right, that's right. Kind of saved me there. Did you see that? The fact that the disc makes her flinch is also good, guys. that could have been game over then. Gotta be ever so cautious of the waterfowl. Wow, she wasn't moving? Hold on a second. What is this? Is there a range where she won't react? Is it here? Oh, we might run out of freaking FP. Oh. Yeah, that's missing. Almost there. Neat. Yeah. Yeah, this is like really low when it comes to stance damage. It's like it's just doing 6 on every hit. Something like that. Very low. Wow, it even got her up in the air. Okay, we got 7 flasks left. I gotta pick my shots carefully. Oh wow, that was nice. I like it how follows are up. It's just not the most damage, that's all. Very little. It works good against her. It works good because of that pause. It really does. She can't just sidestep it like other projectiles instantly. It will catch her. Yeah, doubling up there is nice too. Okay, that one missed. Nice triple hit. Thank you for the follow, my friend. Welcome to my channel. Okay, this would be a punish point. Did you see that? Clean! All day. We got 4 flasks, 3 left. I think we're just gonna have enough to kill her. Gotta watch out for the summons, the waterfowl. Always dangerous. Okay, this isn't bad, this is good. We're always happy to see this. Stuck in the corner. Oh, what the? That's crazy. Yep, good, good, good. From here. No, we don't want to miss. We don't want to miss here. Patience, patience. We got one flask. Oh, this is too close. Okay. Got it. Let's go, team.
Extraordinary.
We always get it done.
The mark of a true
first try,
Lord.
Baby. Oh, crap. First try with this build, too. This is not an easy build to use.
Oh, dearest Mikola.
Damn.
My brother. I'm sorry. I finally met.
Wow. Alright guys, I gotta jump off now. That's a great way to end the stream though. Thanks for hanging out with me today, really appreciate it. We'll be back on tomorrow, and I'll probably be testing out a different build than this one. It was a little on the weak side. It's okay, not the strongest I've used. But yeah, thank you for your support. We'll find someone to raid. And hope to see you all again.